the grip installer tool into the grip. These terrible bubble shafts. And that's it. And it's on.